This is my ATS Racing CV joint. And it has an outer race, which is the stock race. It has an inner cage and an inner race and balls, ball bearings, which are all chrome-moly, and they're custom made by ATS Racing, custom made for this application. I am doing a side-by-side comparison of the components from the stock inner CV joint, which are the cage and the inner race and the balls. And these are the components of the ATS Racing chrome moly CV joint. So we have the cage and the inner race and the balls. First thing I notice is, if I take this cage, the stock cage, measure the thickness of the cage, I'm getting about should have my reading glasses for this. It's about 5 millimeters. Now if I take the ATS, it's thicker. So let's see how much thicker it is. So this is 6 millimeters, almost 6 millimeters. So it's a little bit thicker, so that would make it stronger. Let's look at the size of these openings. So these openings here, the ATS, I have, what do I have? There, I have 22 millimeter. Let's check the opening on the stock. And it's about the same actually. 22 millimeters, which surprises me, because now when I measure the balls, this ball here, ATS, is what is it? It's about 22 millimeters. And let's measure a stock ball. Oh, it easily goes through here. It's actually a little bit smaller. So let's see, what do we have? 22 millimeters for this stock ball. And if I try to put that past the ATS ball, the ATS ball does not go through. So the ATS ball is a little bit more. So the next thing we notice is there are some pretty big differences in this inner race. This stock race has very sharp edges along the grooves. And on this ATS race, the grooves are, I mean, the edges are somewhat rounded. They're somewhat radius, so they're not like these knife-edged edges of this stock race. And the next thing we notice is, if we look closely, there's just a tiny little difference in the shape of these grooves. Alright, and they're, I mean, they're similar and they're related, but there's some differences. Like the grooves on the stock race appear to be just a tiny little bit wider than the grooves on the ATS race. Okay, and I don't really have the precise enough measuring equipment to be able to quantify these differences. The height of these is about the same. It's not exactly the same. Let's look at the overall radius. overall radius. Is it the same or different? Here, trying to get the overall radius on this stock. And yeah, the stock, the radius is quite a bit bigger. The radius, overall radius of this race, outer radius or outer diameter. Okay, let's talk outer diameter here. Let me be more precise. It's quite a bit bigger. So just at least a couple of millimeters more than the ATS. One thing I noticed when assembling the ATS CV joint is it was more difficult to assemble, and I had to resort to a little bit of a trick when assembling the joint. So if you recall my video that I'm linking, and I'm going to take an excerpt from it for how I assembled the stock CV joint, I just put the balls in the slots of the cage, and then I put the CV, the outer race, on top of this and just lifted it up. That was relatively easy to do. When it came time to do this with the ATS, it was a lot harder to do. And in fact, I had to resort to a trick. I took this little spacer that I don't know what it came from. I just had it in one of my tools drawers, and I set the balls and the cage. I set the inner race on top of the spacer, and that gave me enough maneuvering room up and down so that I was in some angle. Also, clearly there was some angle, extra angle, so that allowed me to manually assemble the CV joint. And I don't see any other real big differences between these two. People who know what these differences mean can comment.